How should I prune my Japanese maple? It was damaged by the late frost. And this is Sally from Sevierville, Tennessee. So how about that? So yeah, she knows it was the late frost.
Yeah.
So how do you recommend pruning that?
Looking at the picture, it looks like a lace-leaf Japanese maple.
I thought it was.
I have one just like that.
I have one as well. I sure
do. I keep mine in a pot so I can move it around.
Okay. And well, you're smart. Mine is in the ground, but yeah.
I got it away from the sun and away from the winds for the wintertime because I know how delicate those trees are.
Very, very delicate.
So what I would recommend to this tree is give it a light fertilizer. Okay. Not too much, but enough to promote some new leaf growth. And only prune off what's dead.
Anything that's dead, dying, or diseased is what I usually tell folks.
Yeah, just only prune out what's died back. Mm-hmm. And you want that tree to be able to sustain itself in the future. So leave as much green on it as you can until it gets better. And then from that point on, being a lace leaf, prune it to shape. And prune it usually in the early spring.
Yep. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.